Hi, hello, this is Venkatesh, Department of Physics. Now we are going to discuss what is the contribution of Chandra Sekhar to physics. There are two contributions, Chandra Sekhar limit, second one, structure and evolution of stars. Thank you.